Hello there, welcome to the official demo of Ultimate POS. In this demo, we will look into the import and export of selling price groups. So here I am in the products and selling price group. You can see there are different price groups, location 1, retail, wholesale, and I can add multiple price groups from here. So updating each of the price group for each product, like it's a very time consuming task. So instead of what you can do is like you can export this particular file from here. You can click on this export button and then like it will export an XLS file where it will show you the base price, wholesale price, retail price and location 1 and different price groups which you have. So I can add all these prices from here. I can save this one. Like after saving this one, what I can do is I can import this one from here. I can import this file, and after importing the file, like it will automatically update all the different price groups for different products. So it's a very useful feature. You have to not go to each individual product and update the price group. So that's all in this video. Thank you.